thank God. Some refugees have arrived in town. Should we welcome them? Hell yes, we turn nobody away. Except the monsters. They're very bad. Very good. Refugees, come on in. Day 28 complete. What? Well, I finished the day. I guess not. My friend, you're back.
I retire from my quest. A great booty of treasure is yours, Valeria.
Thank you, Sir Knight. I hope you had a great day. Wizard, Gandalf, you're back in town.
I was just passing through. I thought you might like some magic. Anything can happen. Can't you give it a try?
You know what, Mr. Gandalf? I'm not a gambling queen. But yes. Get the fuck out of my kingdom. Don't need any of that sass in here. Want this to be a nice place. Full of hope and wondering. Children frolicking through the meadows. You're not even on my head anymore.
Who cares? Ah, my apologies. I guess the spell turned out to be evil.
I guess you turned out to be detained. Oh, no, Timmy. Could I have a coin? A gold coin? I guess so, but it's only because you flashed those baby blues at me. Then I'm going to give it to you. Plus 3 happy, down 1 gold. Should be down 5 happy and down gold. That's what kids are. Thank you. Okay. Scoot along there, isn't it me? Oh, I'm older.
My partner Skelly told me you have information about an alien life form. If this is true, it could change everything. I'll be launching my own independent investigation. I just wanted to come here and thank you.
No problem. Why, oh, this bitch. I do believe I've perfected my shoe. Gold, it does require, but happiness it shall bring. 700. Grit my teeth and spank my arse. Oh, I'm going to part with my shillings, but not before I grind my teeth into dust out of anger towards you. Hold on a minute. I'll get to you in a second. Oh, that's not good beans. Oh, that's that uncut shit. Okay. This show will delight and astound. Bye. Okay, we'll still be glory gracious. Hello. The Sultan. Okay, you have a nice little bird on your head. Okay, what kind of voice would he give you? I know exactly what voice I want to give you, but I don't want to culturally appropriate you, so that might be bad. I've got a business proposition for you on your tiny little town. Are you interested? And I will bring you details soon. Bye, Mustachio. He's my friend. Ah, it's done it. No more than that. But if they're a willing participant, then yeah. Very good, yes, yes. I will report back to you with news of the potion's effects. Okay, thanks. Appreciate you. Hello, Shady. Can I borrow a coin from the newspaper? Oh, I thought the candy business was fucking booming. I thought Grandma was going to buy herself a new pair of pants.
Fine, what else?
Thank you, dearie. No problem, Grandma. You'll be dead soon anyway. A new guy. Louis, or Louis.
It seems your cart isn't as much cake. I can provide cake. I am a cake chef. May I join you?
Ah, hell to the death. Not only would I accept the chef anyway, because yum yum foodie food, but you're a cake chef.
Ah, thank you, I'm grateful. I am cakeful. Oh, I'm also very, very funny.
I will make you cakes. See you later. Bye. Oh, you're back.
Can I cover you for a sandwich? Surely cost a pot sandwich is nothing to a great queen like you.
I'm about to go from a loving, adoring queen to full-on tyrant. These people don't start fucking doing what they're supposed to do. Be self-sufficient.
Fantastic. I'm excited to eat this.
Pineapple head. Day 30 complete. That was a decent day. That was a good day. Everyone take a break. Very nice. Okay, moving on. Looks like he wants somebody to pat his belly. That's a trap. Any cat's belly I've tried to rub, they scrub the shit out of me. But I won't do it anyway, just in case you're the exception. Well, he wanted me to rub his belly. The fish was back.
More profits they made on the harbor. I came by to share some with you.
Thanks. Monsieur Esprit, I see you have returned for another day. Good day, madame. Do you require any hawking services? For a small price, I will scare some people for you.
No.
Very well, very well. Bonne nuit. Bye. All right, forget the voice I gave you. Oh shit. Freddy British! How about this? Give me 200 gold and I'll provide a large shipment of luxury goods. Okay, I have the gold to part with. 25 happers! That's a happy bunch of people out there! You better be. Quite agreeable! We shall work together again, I hope. Goodbye, fellow. You're good, right? That says I need to ask your permission to go on an adventure! So, can I? Please, please! Sure, why not? And then the mother comes in and is like, have you seen my child? And I'm like, no, no idea, sorry. Yay, you can still be exploring! Bye!
Aww. Well, just a continuous to amaze the court with a combination of his skill and ever-increasing special effects budget.
That's insider information! I didn't even know that, I'm in the queen!
Announcer guy knows everything.
Population plus a big old fat O. That's not too bad because people come in anyway. I'm at 777. That's almost scary. Happiness plus 48, wealth minus 185. I'm down like 900 coins since the start of this episode.
Meow.
This cat trying to tell me something. I think he wants to help.
Meow.
Yarno? He's talking about Yarno? This cat could help find Yarno.
Meow.
That must be it. I'll need to provide plenty of tuna, of course, but surely it'll be worth the cost. Well, should I hire this cat to find Yarrow?
Sure.
Minus 100! Who gives a cat 100 coins? Who hires a cat? Well, I guess you didn't give him the coins, you gave him the tuna that was bought with the coins. You know what they say? You can tune a cat, but you can't tune a cat. Tuna casserole? Well, I hope he understands what I want. Oh well, nothing to do now, but wait. You better find him. Button Boy is counting on us. Hello, Poseidon.
See, the boundary of your expanding city is beginning to conflict with the border of my nation. More specifically, your workers have begun constructing a fence in my backyard. This is made even more affronting by the fact that my backyard is underwater. I demand that you cease construction of this fence and maintain your border at its current position.
Man! Okay, I don't want to intrude! You want to be part of our kingdom? You can be part of our kingdom, you can be part of Glory Greatest! Tell him, Sam!
Yes, my friend, you can be part of Glory Greatest as well. Also, with lots of stocks and waffles.
That's terrible advice, why would you say that?
Get out of here, Sam. Why don't you sell stocks and waffles? I don't know. Fine, I'll stop. Good. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some cleaning up to do around my property.
How about you clean up your attitude while you're at it? Oh, fucking snarling demon, what is that? Mortimer!
One of your fishermen has been bothering me. I demand a villager's, sacrifice. Yes.
Everything's falling apart. My life is spiraling out of control. Do I sacrifice one? Okay.
I'm letting slide, then. This time.
Okay, fishermen, do not invoke the wrath of snarling demons! Okay? He looks like a vagina with teeth! He's not even listening, he's all fucking fishing in.
No!
Why do we want to haunt people? All right, Queen? Some very strange creatures wish to move into the houses we built. Shall we allow it? Strange creatures? What type of strange creatures? I mean, it's more population. Population means growth means happy.
Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to lots of diss tracks.
Of course, all are welcome in our town. Yeah, I say that, but that might be bad. Hey, we didn't do too badly. I mean, stuff isn't going up a lot. But our city is growing. We are at the outskirts. We are close to the next pinnacle. I was just passing through and flashing my legs for magic. I always want some magic. Because ho, 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 it's magic! You know! Yes! Aha! We're in the money! We're in the money!
Oh, interesting! Seems like it went well for you, bitch. Last time I cast a spell, I lost my peers.
It's not my fault, Gandalf! Okay, my lady, there is a man in the foyer asking to join your guard. He's got an eye patch, looks a little shifty. What do you think? Shall we take a chance on this stranger? I mean, I haven't seen him, you could just send him in. He's in the foyer! Send him on in! In fact, I think I can see him! Hello? Eye patch man! Are you bad? He's shaking his head. No, it's her.
Indeed, more swords will help us. More swords to stab me in the back. The people are demanding that a notorious criminal be exiled from the city. His crimes include theft, arson, and forgery.
Arson? Really? Steal people's arses?
Crazy. What do you say? Shall we exile him?
I mean, if he's stealing people's arses, then yes.
I have the cards to show at once. But that cost me 15 coins.
Just kick him out of the city! Oh, you're back!
I've got a business proposition for you in your tiny little town. Are you interested?
You're a different man than the last time. The last time you had a British accent. I don't know why you have something different this time. What are you doing?
Haha, I'll bring you details soon.
Okay. I don't know what that is.
Day's over, Grandma. The cataract blinding you again.
Night time. Look outside. The sun is no more.
But yeah, lovely day.
Very good, dearie. She's like free happiness. Like most grandmothers.
Finally, we're all in the green. Okay, city's growing.
How does the fucking go up? Christ, this town is growing for days.
Well, can I have some food? Sure.
Did you find Yarno?
That doesn't help. I don't know what that means.
Skelly!
Oh, God.
Literally is papyrus. Do you find me humorous?
I find you humorous. I find you collar. I find you ribcage. I find you radius and ulna as well.
Haha, yeah, it's a good one, right? Aren't you supposed to be off finding someone? Haha, I'm in the mood. Working conditions for us are on site. Will you please spend some more gold on improving our ability to work? How much? You gotta tell me how much these things are costing.
I swear, if it's more than 100.
It's only 40. Thanks, the builders appreciate this. Well, maybe if you didn't have little stumpy arms and legs, you'd be able to do a bit more. Miss Witch,
welcome back to Glory Greatest. There's a bunch of goblins in the lower quarter.
Excuse me, I got a queen burp.
I'll slay them for a few coins if you want.
Sure. I don't know what to do. I'll show those creeps.
Probably not even goblins, probably just saying that. Ah! Mercury! Sorry, I was in here a little while ago. You looking for him?
Hello.
I hit a fucking button. It says space at the bottom. I hit the right arrow on my keyboard. Have you ever been to the Ocean Kingdom?
Yeah, I kind of almost took it over. I was building a fence there.
Then I suppose we could be considered friends in some way. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Fuck a fish. That was great.
A group of mermaid traders made a visit to our market today, resulting in slightly increased trade profits. Also, before I'm finished, the witch has slain a goblin with a bounty on his head. We've earned a portion of the reward as tax income. Also, gossip is spreading around a heroic purple witch slaying goblins in the lower quarter. She's become something of a folk hero.
I don't even need a TV. I don't need to watch the news. I don't even need to go on Reddit or anything like that. I can just sit back and the announcer tells me everything I need to do. I'm going to go around the rest of my day like that. The announcer's just going to be like, he stepped outside and he stepped outside. Thank you, announcer.
A black cat.
It's a slightly magical cat from before. Does this mean we're friends now? Was somebody looking for you?
Well,
I guess we are. I made friends with a cat.
Are you asking me for more fucking gold?
I will have your testicles chopped off before the end of the day!
Okay, name's Mulder. If you want to know the truth about everything, you're going to want to hire me.
Okay, I trust you, Mulder.
I'm going to go investigate something.
That is what I'm paying you to do.
I'd like to buy you granary. It's going to help expand our population, but it'll cost a bit.
How much? 70! Mason, I like you! You come in and you ask for gold, but it's not too much gold. You're a good boy!
You got it. This will help our city grow. Oh, it better.
I've conducted a test about... Wait, did my people go down? Test
taste of our latest experimental potion, and I'm afraid the results weren't so good. There was a bit of an explosion. You might have heard it. Anyway, my people will clean things up, though. Don't worry. Were you trying to say that they might not? Because I was about to say, get out!
Fishermen report seeing schools of dancing mermaids in the water, raising their spirits.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I only saw two. I've also seen schools of them. Fucking sucks being locked up here in a tower. Locked up here making all decisions. Whoa! I got 200 from my population reached 1,000! Oh, glory greatest!
Big news, my lady. Our population has reached 1,000. Be sure to mind our happiness rating. The citizens expect the best of us.
Try the fucking best. Oh,
you're back, what? The people have started a petition to ban pineapples in the city. Shall we do it?
You banned them once! You banned my pineapples once! I already threw a hissy fit over it! Now you want to ban my pineapples again! Do you want... Is it blood you want? Is it my soul, toenail clippings, skin flakes, hair from the outside regions of my ass?
Fine, if it makes the people happy, then I guess I'll fucking ban pineapples.
Mm-hmm. Not happy about it! The pineapple trade will suffer, but the people demanded. People are fucking wrong. The soup shop's been doing well! I gave the obvious some of our earnings! Yes! Give me those 15 coins! Mm-hmm. Oh, joy. Bye-bye, see you later. Oh, puppy!
Another chapter in the rebuilding of a beautiful barn has been penned this day. Sorry, I'm cheap, but I don't know what I'm saying. I was talking with your mason on the topic of sustainable construction techniques. Though he was not at first wholly receptive to my ideology, in due time I did convince him to see things my way. I thank you for your cooperation, such as it has been in this matter.
We solved it! We found the coin, everybody! We're still here in the moment. We must be off fixing the ship. Oh, crap. I took it by accident. Hey, a very talkative street stuff just came in to give me an earful. It was saying something about not cutting out so many trees, I think. What's the deal? Do I have to listen to that thing? Yeah. Sadly. Really? We're taking orders from trees now? Well, you're the boss. Just slow down our construction stuff, and I can't say no to you, madame.
You fucking... Oh, you bet your ass.
Ah, madame Abel. Yeah, bonjour. Proceeds from the candy trade have been rolling in steadily. Do you wish to collect your taxes? Mm-hmm. Of course. I'm going to treat taxes properly. I don't end up in the fucking Panama Papers, do I? What? 225. Look at this kingdom grow. Ah, no fun. Oh, friend. Care to gaze into my magical vampire crystal? No. Every time I've done that, it's turned bad for me. My future is apparently fire and brimstone.
You'll live the rest of your life never knowing. Boom, spooky.
This is magic, magic, magic. Give it a try. You know what, Gundam? I'm gonna say no this time. Just being a clear, you know, random generator and all that.
Might I have some gold to make an offering to the ocean shrine?
What ocean shrine? If I have to say yes to this, wait, somebody come in and be like, hello, can I have some gold so I can put money into my Justin Bieber shrine? I mean, I do want to have good relations with the fish people. Fish person, yes. 100!
Thank you. The ocean spirits will surely be pleased.
Ocean spirits aren't even real, are they? Hello, hello! The toads and the flames have developed a new potion in need of pitching. Okay. Okay. Last time, you said it was a willing participant. I was like, eh, whatever, why not? And then I gave you a person. Somehow you managed to kill three. I don't know what the fuck happened there. I'm saying yes once more. Very good, yes, yes. I will report back with you and immune to the potions of fish. If I hear one more explosion in my kingdom, I will be fucking slapping arses.
Citizens say a monkey has been running around flinging stuff at them. Should we put a bounty on it?
No! The monkey is peanut, isn't it? And the monkey always brings me money! Don't do happiness!
The citizens aren't going to be very happy.
Well, do the citizens want running water? Do the citizens want a house to live in? Do the citizens want to be able to live in this kingdom? Then glory greatest! We're gonna have to make some fucking concessions. You know what, Gundam? I'll have to say, Bigoli, you have to ruin this one. Oh, I hope the next time you come back, you have no kneecaps. Monsieur Mouton! Citizens from far and wide come to visit my barber shop. Would you like a fresh cut, madame, for your charge? Yeah! Spruce it up a bit. It's been growing for a very long time. But I need to look my best for glory greatest. I can't be going around looking like a mop with a crown on top of it. Of course, you do. You look dashing. My hair looks the exact same. What do we do? Trust us, follow me. Please listen.
There's been a brawl at the tavern. Should we arrest those responsible for starting it?
Yes. Bring them in. I will have
10 lashes across the arse!
Should have them arrested at once. Go, Ryland Miser. Flex on them. There's a bunch of goblins in the lower quarter.
Yes, yes, yes. Go around and slay the goblins. Make the people happy. What? What? What do you want? I fucking gave it to you last time. Once more. That's all I'm doing. Only because I have the money, and I'll give it to you. But next time, I'm making fucking calamari out of you.
Though it has slain a goblin with a bounty on his head. We've earned extra portion of its reward as tax income.
Yeah, that's great, Mouse Man. That's so good. But look at all those rats. Day 38 complete in the Big Brother house. I don't like it anymore.
And bonjour. Proceeds.
Yes. Okay, so people are starting to repeat themselves a lot now, so... There's a petition going around to open up a border so the maybe the neighboring town can teach me how to speak English.
Hello, sweetie. Can I borrow a coin from the newspaper?
Yep. Ah, alien!
Hey, why did you have to go and rat me out? That pesky molder won't leave me alone. I'm just trying to lead a normal life here. I don't need all this commotion.
I'm sorry, but the last time you came in, you started chanting stuff about the claw. What did I expect?
Some refugees have arrived in town. Shall we welcome them?
Of course, definitely. As long as they don't start any garbage fights like the people in the tavern last time. Okay, that was a good day. That was a good day, glory greatest. We're almost at the top, day 40. You call this a castle? You call that a monocle? Okay, are you gonna slay goblins?
I heard you were looking for someone magical to help us with the situation regarding a treasure chest. I could give you whatever mystic assistance you need for a small price, of course.
Yes, what's been good to me?
Fantastic. A curse, is it? And a stranger to those. I'll have your friend sorted out in no time.
Chester, he's gonna be real boy again. Skelly, welcome back. I mean, Mr. Lee's afoot. I can do some snooping for a small fee if you're interested. Sure, why not? Go ahead, Skelly, lead the charge. I'll uncover the truth and report back. You don't even know what's going on. You offering me tea?
That man you hired earlier has gone missing, madam. Shall we send his charge,
what guy? Who did I hire? Skelly? No, the witch? No. Who did I hire? But yes, at once! Bring him to me!
We must find him at all costs.
Except the cost of gold. I don't want to do that. Oh, Yeet is back. No. Sorry, I have to see your child.
Yeah, but I'm not saying it.
Okay, day 40 are the completo. The potion they're testing. The potion we were testing seemed to have the ability to turn people purple. It's great. I don't like, but need it. Cool, thanks. Mucho apreciado. Take care now. Bye-bye then. Okay, I'm going to leave this episode of Glory Graces here. Let's do it well. We're doing good. Our kingdom is expanding. Our people are happy. And we're learning lots of great things. Hopefully I don't mess it up. I think at a certain point, it's hard to mess it up completely. Unless a fucking dragon comes back. Whether you steal 700 coins, it's something like that that's going to mess me up. Because I'll either lose a shit ton of people or a shit ton of gold. And next time I'm going to have to sacrifice the gold. Because I want the kingdom to expand. I want to see what happens when it goes bigger, better, stronger. Daft Punk. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch the like button in the face.
Thank you
guys, and we'll see you on your news.
After a long day of being the queen of the country, I like to drive around in my Lincoln.